So, hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my X4 series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And yeah, in the last episode, we made some money, we started buying some ships, and we started working on some other projects. Three jobs to do today. So, let's get on with them. So, first one is we need to find a builder ship. I did spot one. Remove all orders. There's one. Right. We are going to hire for building the unknown station. That's cool. Right, that's him done. You can go and dock there. Right, so we're just waiting now for him. So the order we've just done is for this. So we've told it we want to build the dock area. It tells us what resources what we need. And it'll also then, it's going to, that we've assigned it the budget for buying the parts and everything it needs. It's already got a trader coming with some of the parts. So that's good. We're still waiting for some ships to be built here. And in the meantime, I also want another ship, which I want to buy from here. Requesting permission to dock. Docking permission granted. I want a... No. Small? Yeah. Oh, we can get it. Oh, I haven't had any of these ones. So we got... That one, or that one, with a medium preset. It's a lot of money to spend. Yeah. So we got those. The other thing is we've got to make sure this, like this guy here is doing, is carrying on his exploration. He's nearly out of orders. We're going to send him to another zone to explore with this one. So we'll set him a kind of path to do. No, yeah. So he'll finish doing this bit. And then he'll go off and do that one.
Right, the you're late Vanguard.
Right. Right, I think that's another, I think that's our first one there ready. Drill, drill, drill.
Requesting permission to dock.
Right, you. We want you to head over to here. Oh, it's not operational. Okay. Why aren't you operational? There they are. Here's our ships. Yeah, they're ready. No, they're not. Right, here's the first one ready. Going over. Same second one, same zone. You're coming down here. You're going to be another one of our scout ships. And you're coming down here as well. Right. There goes them. You gotta love it. As I said, these are all the ships we bought in the last episode, and we've still got 5 million credits, so we can still buy more. Right. So you. Behavior. Sector auto mine. Or
awaiting orders.
Confirm. Yeah, the other ships are just on their way. Actually, I'm going to clear your... Right, I want you to put... Ah, he's got none on board. Oh well, yeah. Let's get rid of that order. So we should get on with mining. He's heading for the gate. Yeah. So yeah, we're getting them all positioned. Let's have a look at, don't want that, want that. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to order another.
Awaiting orders.
Who's awaiting orders? Oh, you. No. Oh, I've sent you to the wrong sector. Yeah, actually no, it doesn't. Well, actually, we can do it here. Information. Get rid of that. Auto mine. We'll put you on silicon. I'm going to get him to deploy a couple of pros first. Hang on, what did I see there? Right, you've arrived now. So get rid of that. Another one, auto mine. Turn that off. Right, so back to what I was doing. I want to get ships, medium, mediums, add to shopping list, two of, confirm. So we've got some miners out. I mean, we've still got a balance of 3 million, and I'm probably going to, I haven't done gas mining, but I probably will at some point. I mean, how's he looking? He hasn't even started filling up yet. So, I mean, they'll kind of get left to their own thing. I'm tempted to get a new ship for myself. Actually, who's awaiting orders? Oh, it must be one of the new ships. Yeah. Nope. Oh no, it's him. Right, okay. I'm going to send you back to base because I need you to actually get some probes. So I forgot to put any on board you. Right, you're almost be on your way to do something. Done no mining yet. So they're going to, what they'll do is they'll start mining and then they should start selling as well. We should have another ship appear there. Because they're going to come over to this area. Put some resource probes out. And one of the next ones we'll get them to do in that other area. Right, so you're doing that. We should see him docking soon. I think that's him. Is there one there? Oh, here we go. Take the lift down. Or maybe that's not our one. No, he's parked up next to the other one. Now, like, that's quite cool, though. Yeah. There's the other courier ship. Right, but I want to get these ones underway. So you can because these oh no, that one. And I then jumped out of the thing when I shouldn't be. Right, let's go here. Yeah. Why are you messing me about? That's the annoying thing is this, is it's like I want to get these ships out and about. I've got to have a look at these ships and careful because for some reason they're telling me there's no deployables on board. Let's try that again. And this is the thing, it's the fun bit with this game is you try and figure out what the heck you're doing. Upgrade repair. No, it's got a loadout. Right, so that's that one. Ready now. Let's try. So as I said, is if you try and rush things, mistakes happen. That's you doing something. Right. Now we just got to do the courier, what we actually originally got brought back here. Courier Vanguard. Satellites on board as well. Right. That's him happening. That's him happening. Actually, I want to go and have a look at this ship. Up the ladder. What we got? So there's a tube there.
Courier, Vanguard.
I mean, it's mostly designed for storage, of course, transport, but. So, Courier Vanguard. Done that one, and then what we'll do is
all ex-military personnel, please report to Medbay 6 for bioweapons clearance.
Nice, you're now doing that. Let's have a look at you. How are you doing? Right, you're now fully loaded. You're searching for trades. You are partially loaded. You are fully loaded. Flying to somewhere. Going to Grand Exchange 1. Yeah, we're getting there. I'm going to move you. Oh, hang on a minute. Have I just gone on the wrong ship? I have. Oh, we'll do it the quick way. Get upgrade.
Requesting permission to dock. Docking permission granted.
Basically improves everything we've got. Let's buy some ships. Small. What's the Nova Vanguard looks like? Add to shopping list, 3 of. Right, so basically what I'm doing is I'm getting a fleet of fighters. This is one that's being built. Yeah. I think it's more down there as well. So, yeah. So where's... Now what I'm wondering is if how do you... change that. Let's have you right, there must be a way of putting these guys into a fleet. I will figure that one out. Alright, let's have a quick look at what's going on with... Yeah, you're not finished. Well, you pretty much have finished, but... we want to set your behavior auto mine silicon confirm. Auto mine or confirm. Right, so that's those underway. How are we getting on here? So he's already got two of the three resources waiting for energy cells. Which look to be cheap. So hopefully in the next episode we'll come back. So we're going to lose in it. So the bit of this episode, as I said, is we've got the build started. We've got ships. I want to get these into a fleet, into a squadron. I'll figure that out. We've also got. The auto mining fleets. So we've now got, is it five miners? So we've got so we've got three in this zone. And he's doing stuff there. I think we're going to change his. I think I'll tell him possibly change his. As I said, we were just waiting. I mean, I'm just trying to figure out what he's actually doing. Well, he's been inspected. Hopefully in the next bit while we'll start making some money from those miners. So at the moment we're on 1145. Hopefully we get the station complete and then yeah, we can start moving on. I'll get these guys up and running. At least gives us a bit of protection as a, you know, as a group, so we can try a bit more things. So yeah, so we've spent the money we earned in the last episode. We've got, is it 4, 5, 10 ships? It's not bad. Oh, here we go. There we go. One of the miners just sold some money, so we're starting. That's it. Mining operations are now starting to earn us money, so that's good. You know, we should be able to earn quite a bit from the five ships. Don't know which one it was. I'd assume possibly one of these. Ah, that'd be that one. Yeah. So, we're starting to get the money coming in. That's good. As I said, we just need this now to get the energy cells. This will then happen. And then we can start moving on. We'll have a base. We can start. Gives us a point that we can start doing stuff. So, yeah, come back and join us for another episode very soon. Any questions, please ask in the comments, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new or if you haven't already done so, and I will see you all next time. Bye bye for now.